I'm on those drugs for real. Ran off on no plug for real. You run up, I up for real. I came up with none for real. I walk in the mile, spent 200K. I blew a deal for real. 2500, a pain of that.
Nigga, you're doing a hopstep, bruh. Like, what the fuck? That shit is a whoop.
One back, two, back, two. I'm from the hood, nigga, I will bag you. Back three, back four.
Yes, man, it really is me. Mizzo, aka the instant burner, man. Now you see in those intro clips, man, yes, this move is Dribble God approved, man, but it's way bigger than that, man. But before I even get started into this move, man, and why a lot of people sleep on this move, let's try to get this video to at least 100 likes on this video, man, if you rock with the kid. And also, man, in the comments, I want y'all to let me know, man, do y'all think 2K18 is gonna be better than 2K17? But let's go ahead and get into this video, man. Yes, this little teleport Kobe Bryant hopstep glitch, man. Yes, it is very slept on. The reason it's slept on, bro, because it's one of those moves I know when it comes to this channel, bro, I specialize in pretty much players that speed boost. But with this move, bro, you do not have to be a speed booster to do this move. Anybody can do it, man. So if you're somebody like a shot creator, non-speed boosting shot creator, or sharpshooter, man, you can still kill with this simple move, man. Another thing that's slept on when it comes to this move, man, if you see the animation that you get, you probably thinking, yo, if I do this move, I have to shoot the ball. But as you see on the screen, you do not have to shoot the ball if you get this animation, bro. You can hold the ball, you know what I'm saying, pump fake. You still have full control with this move. And also, man, when it comes to this move, like I said, a lot of people don't do it, even though it's easy. If you're one of those people that likes to rim run, and what I mean by rim run, that means when you get the ball in the inbound, press turbo and try to turbo all the way to the rim, bro. You can kill a lot of people. As you see on the screen, you see how I put this man in the mix. Ugh, disgusting, man. Put this nigga in the mixture, man. But yeah, man, you can do this a lot, bro, and it kills a lot of people because they think you're gonna rim run and you just pull it back real quick, open three, bro. It's very simple, man. It gets a lot of people. But to do this move, man, it's simple, bro. What you want to do, you want to go to your dribble pull-ups. You can pretty much use any dribble pull-up, but I suggest using Elite 2. That's the one I use. That's why I call it the Kobe Bryant hot teleport hop step, because I use this one, man. If you don't know anything about the dribble pull-ups, the Elite 2 is the Kobe Bryant pull-up. I don't know why they don't call it Kobe Bryant, but this is the Kobe Bryant pull-up. This is the one I use because I think it's one of the best ones on the game, because not only is it easy to time your release, also, man, if you need to pass out of that shot, you can pass out of that shot damn near almost every time, you know what I'm saying? It gives you a lot of leeway. But yes, you want to go get a decent dribble pull up like I said. Once you do that, it's simple, man. Let's say that you're going left like you see on the screen. To do this move, man, all you want to do is hold your stick to the whatever direction you want to go. If you want to do it back to the right, you will hold your left stick to the right, then hold in square or X on Xbox, and you will do a little teleport like you see on the screen right now. If you want to do the one that I showed y'all earlier with the rim run right here, it's simple, bro. Let's say you're going towards the basket or whatever. What you want to do, you want to pull that left stick back, then hold square, and you will pull it back with a little teleport glitch. It's that simple. But I want to give y'all some advice, man. When y'all are doing this move, bro, you have to get your timing right, bro, because I was missing a lot of shots like you see on the screen, bro. I was missing all these shots because I did not have your timing right. If you're doing this teleport glitch to the left or to the right, what you want to do, man, you want to, when it comes to your jump shot, you want to slow down your jump shot just a millisecond. Your release time is slow it down just a millisecond. This is something I had a little bit of trouble with. If you're doing it like you see on the screen right here with the rim run, what you want to do, you want to speed up your jump shot like a millisecond. You know what I'm saying? It takes some practice in your my court to do it and stuff like that. But you just, once you practice it, bro, it's a simple move that you can put in your book and kill people even easier. But that's it for today, man. If this video ended up helping you out, just like always, don't forget to hit that like. If you're new, please don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Twitter, man, at IJammedOnYou. And also, if you watch this whole video, let me know, man. Type Mizzle Gang in the comments. And y'all already know who this is. It is your boy, Mizzle.